This is a fantastic match of snooker, and all you people keep moaning saying Selby's slow and all this shit, shut up. You obviously don't like the game, do you? It's fantastic when frames get like that. I've loved the run of the balls when they go wrong. Makes it more interesting. And all these people that say, oh, I can't stand it, it's all slow. Don't watch it then. Stay to your Ronnie, because you're just boring, pathetic.